You go to the second part of ceiling tile of that position, go down the second part slow. Okay, it should be close to the body. When you go down, shoulder not raised, just straight. Good. So the force is from the elbow. After we hit down, we don't lock. Very solid. Good. And from here, you slide your hand close to your body and lift hand up. Okay, good. So make sure that, okay, move hand touch, elbow up, and point outward. Shoulder is not raising. Okay. From that position right here, okay, position right here, we use an elbow of your wrist, we strike down, downward with the elbow tower. So elbow and, okay, good. So turn back, elbow strike, good. Then you soft, move your hand close to both sides of your hip, make sure the elbow close to your body, palm the elbow, okay, push forward. Good. Alright, then bring your hand up. You bring your hand across. High hand is sort of flex level. We loose. Okay, elbow kind of turn up a little bit. From here, we do slow motion. Elbow out first. And then follow with the attack. Jump. Alright, so that in the form, we do a bit more like that. Okay, back, up. Look like one chop, but two motions. Elbow, then the head. Elbow is always a bit lower than the head. So don't chop sideways, chop with elbow all the way lower. Good. From that position, we'll bring back in. Now we'll switch to right hand on top. Same angle, we drop that. We're going to do this motion. We'll focus elbow forward. 70% on the elbow, and just 30% on your wrist. Good. All right, from here, we turn down to double jet. Pull it back, you still control it. One fist away from your body. You use an elbow, we slide up. Good. So don't go from here and shoot. From here, we slide following the hand. Following your opponent hand, slide it up to the strike. Good. From here, you do gao sao, down, circular motion, okay? You lose your wrist, bring it up. Good. You stop at the eyebrow level. Good. Open double tan sao, double pin sao, turn your hand, straight elbow back, and keep it close to the ball. That's second section. We do one more time second section, a little bit faster. Good. Bring your hand, strike, good, good. Good, great. All right, good. So now we go to the last section, we have ceiling tile. Bring your hand up, push out. Again, we started one punch away from your chest. Okay, lock, go back, and then strike. Beats out. Straight double back, same on the other side. Okay, next part, hands up. Bring your hand back close to your shoulder, use an elbow, down, hands up. When we're down to hands up, make sure that the arm is parallel with the body. So it's not in the center, it's parallel with the body. Good. So it's right on this, and it's almost same line with the legs. From here, we bring your hand back. Hands out right to the center, beats up, and strike. While we're striking, we try to slide upward, use your elbow. A lot of system down, using your wrist, we try to be sliding up, use your elbow in your hip more. So we are striking using your elbow. Good. Good. Take your hand back, bring up. Same. Hands out, hands out. Strike. Next one, bounce out, hold it. So bounce out right in here, relax, shoulders not raising. Want to be emphasized on the elbow. Just relax, shoulder relaxing. This should be, okay, the contact of both hands should be your about shoulder flex level. If you raise it too high, then you use more shoulder.
Okay, so too low, also will be not able to engage the hips. We want it somewhere in the form that aim for, okay, solar flex level. Hand right here, just the elbow control, everything get relaxed. Drop your hand. When we drop your hand, the intention to drop down with this. Drop down. Aim to the center again. With the elbow force, your wrist is loose. From here, up, strike. Okay, they go 45 degrees up. Okay, it's not out, it's not up. They are from here. Elbow follow the shape of the hand. Beats out, stick. Same on the other side, bombs out. Drop elbow. Last part, guns up, down to the center, down to the center. Okay, then you have here, one hand pull, one hand push. Okay, raise hand up, punch. Bring your hand circle, and step back in. So we hand circle. Do the last section one more time. Okay. Okay, so that is the end of the sit-up now. I appreciate you. Okay, thank you.